My brother Bobby, who was the lead singer of Switch, his concept was DeBarge. He wanted to start the family group, but he had to do it his own way at first. He had a couple of friends that he grew up with, and they formed the group Switch. And he'd always promised that he was going to come back and get his little brothers and teach us the ropes under the name DeBarge. He taught me everything I know. I was the lead singer, the focal point. And Bobby DeBarge, the Switch, started us off. And introduced us to Jermaine Jackson. That's how DeBarge got their start.
Exactly.